rise up and we follow the path that we believe in. No, we're not gonna stop until we reach it. All you need to know is that we're holding on. We rise up from the dust and claim our throne.
Welcome back to another video of Letter Customs. Today, as you guys can see, we are going to display the velocity wheels. I apologize for the long intro. I didn't want to do any talking in the intro because I know you guys always get bored out with that. So I just showed you guys the entire preparation of the velocity wheels. If you guys don't know how to prep your wheels before spray painting, I'll leave the video I made in the description down below how to prep your wheels and to properly spray your wheels. If you guys want to do so, we got all four wheels already prepped and we are ready to actually spray the first coat. Many of you guys actually recommended the color silver above the color black, so I will be displaying the wheels silver today. I already got the wheels completely prepped, so I'll put you guys on the stand once again for a nice cinematics and a nice time lapse of the spray painting process on the wheels. So I'm gonna get straight into the video, not gonna do much talking. Today is just simply about respraying the wheels. Once again, if you guys don't know how to respray a wheel or to prep a wheel, I'll leave the link to that video in the description down below. Came out super amazing, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Obviously there are a few imperfections because we didn't have any steel epoxy to actually cover up like the scratches and stuff like that, but the spray job came out amazing, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I just have like a little bit of overspray on the tires, but that we can easily remove for some thinners. But guys, the wheels came out super amazing. Going through every single wheel real quick. Just to show you guys the results. I actually got the caps resprayed as well, so I just covered up the center. And I got like the exterior of the cap resprayed. But everything came out perfect. So the only thing left to do is to actually test it on the car. And the only car we have right here is the Caddy. So I'm gonna get it fitted on the Caddy real quick. And then I'm gonna clean up this overspray. And then obviously get the Caddy a nice wash. And get a nice cinematics with the wheels. So obviously the wheels are dry already. So I only applied 3 coats of the spray. These are the cans I actually used. I paid like almost 80 rand for one can. So I used this can. I used like a can and a half, I guess. And I obviously used like half a can of this clear coat. And guys, this is the results. We actually used thinners to get the plastic dip off that was previously on the wheels. The plastic dip was very, very badly resprayed on the wheels, and we struggled to actually get it off by just sanding it down. So we actually started using thinners to get it like fully removed. And we used some degreaser in the process to get it like nice and clean just before we got it sprayed. Used to blow dry it to like heat up the wheel a little bit. Then we started off straight away with the spraying process. But we used some cords to cover up the tire, which you guys see we didn't actually do a very, very good job covering up the tire, because we knew we're gonna use some thinners to actually, well, clean the tire. But I'm first gonna get it on the Caddy, and then I'm actually gonna start cleaning the tires. So I'm gonna get the Caddy in the garage real quick, then we can actually start fitting the wheels on the Caddy real quick. Guys, there's definitely improvement like on the quality of the spray work on the wheels. I'm not gonna lie, like compared to the GTS wheels. So I think if I actually had some body filler or some steel epoxy to cover up like the scratches and stuff like that, obviously it would have taken a little bit of more time. But if I actually had like the proper equipment or the proper material to actually prep these wheels would have came out amazing. And I used a spray can, and the spray can actually like, it gives amazing results, I'm not gonna lie. But enough of that, let's get the Caddy in real quick and let's get the wheels fitted on the car. So guys, I finally got the wheels resprayed. I got the wheels fitted on the car, so everything is sorted on the Caddy. As you guys can see in the cinematics to follow after this, just keep in mind this is the next day, because I couldn't make a cinematics during the night time. It doesn't justify at all on camera, especially at night. So I just made a video the next day, which is today. And even on camera, it doesn't justify like the look. Like I used a spray can called Spray Mate, I think that's how you pronounce it. But it's very, very good quality. But just keep in mind guys, I've had a lot of you guys actually asking me what spray I used for the wheels. And it's never the spray you actually use for the wheels. Okay, maybe it plays like a very, very small role in the finishing of your work. But prep work is very, very important, especially with a paint job like this for your wheels. I hope you guys can understand that. But anyways, this will be the end of today's video. I hope you guys like this new layout of this video. I tried to almost no talking in this video, so I hope you guys can appreciate that. It's just something for me, you guys complaining of me talking too much. So I hope you guys like it. But guys, please leave a like and please subscribe. Trust me guys, each subscription and like helps a lot. And spread the word out there for the channel, because I know I'm very, very near to 20,000 subscribers, which is like super amazing. I can't believe like we came this far with the channel. But guys, like I said, I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys have any recommendations for videos you guys would like to see, comment down below. But guys, remember, keep well and keep safe, and remember, stop racing and go Stones.